Tell your mom why you didn't want to go to the Halloween store.
I'm scared.
What you were scared of?
The monsters.
What monsters?
The monsters.
But you went into the other Halloween store. But why you scared to go in that Halloween stuff, but you aren't scared to go in the other Halloween stuff?
Because that's too scary, not mine.
But you went in the other one, though.
Pennywise.
You like Pennywise?
Yeah.
Why you like him? But he was scared.
No. Because watch this. He is a fake.
He a what?
Yeah. He not real. He fake.
Ain't none of them real.
No. Because he not real, then he fake.
All of them fake, so why you scared then? But you just said it was fake, it's not real, so how can you be scared of something that's not real and fake?
It is fake.
Alright, so be scared then.
I'm being scared because watch this. I was a baby while I was born before.
Oh, okay, I guess. So if you so scared, we ain't finna go get no trick-or-treating candy then.
I'm not scared trick-or-treating.
Why you ain't scared to trick-or-treat?
Because a cat
face
the trick-or-treat. The what? A cat face
the trick-or-treat. But trick-or-treat is scary though.
No, watch this. I need a mask to go with it.
So if you put on the mask, you ain't gonna be scared.
No.
But if you don't put on the mask, then you scared, right?
No.
Which one is it? If you put on the mask, you ain't scared, right?
My mom will just buy me a witch costume.
A witch costume is scary.
Yeah.